Yeah, welcome, my fellow jazz lovers, all of you. My wife, Nobuko, and I had such a good time the last time some of you were here in February that we are delighted some of you are back. For a Japanese trying to understand English, I find jazz slang and language very interesting. I know some of them. I read that jazz musicians call each other cats. That's nice. I think he's one of the coolest cats I know. And if you like or understand something completely, you dig it. And Pan is a place where you live. So to get in the spirit, Nobuko and I welcome all of you cats to our Pan.
This is a world level international jazz festival. And those of you who know how to are in the process and know how to create institutions, know that to create an institution like this in 10 years is marvelous. It's a miracle, and it shows how Charlie's vision and his mission have come together and how important it is to us in our city. In the years since the DC Jazz Festival became the largest music festival in this area, and one of the fastest growing in the country, we have seen performing for us some of the most admired and most accomplished jazz artists in the world, and ABC7 has been here at the start of the Jazz Festival, and we continue to support the Jazz Festival as a founder and major partner. We're very, very proud of our association. It's going to include tremendous diversity of styles of music, from bebop to blues, big band to swing, Latin jazz, of course, world, and even go-go. We will have more than 200 musicians performing in more than 50 venues in over 15 neighborhoods across the city.
This is a great honor for me to receive the award. So definitely I could come back next year for the Jazz Festival.
Jazz Festival was truly grateful for its support to Calvin and Jane and since our inception, but also more importantly for your continuous support for the presentation of jazz at major institutions throughout.
The Foundation is proud to have supported DC Jazz, the GC Jazz Festival, with 9 grants since 2006, its second year. I want you to know that when we became aware that an annual jazz festival had started in the District of Columbia, we were excited by the idea of having a festival in the nation's capital. Known as the birthplace of famous jazz artists, the Washington area is also home to important venues that have launched careers, military ensembles that attract outstanding performers, and schools and universities that continue to nurture amazing talent.